All right, from your Aries homepage, you go on the left bar where it says weekly instructional minutes right here. You click that. And then each of your class periods are going to show up three times, one for AM, one for PM, and one for your distance learning, which is the full section. You just need to click full and then save and certify. And full, save and certify for each of these. That's it.